not a very firm believer of homeopathy till about a few months back. It all started with an ear infection, and got up one morning and had a terrible pain in one of my ears and a discharge. Went to the couple of best known allopathic doctors available for the same purpose. Was diagnosed with a specific condition caused by travel in the aircraft, and I was told that there was nothing potentially wrong, and was given a medicine, was suggested even some procedures by some of the leading doctors. Was put on antibiotics for a few days. The discharge stopped, but had a feeling of fullness in my ears. I explained the same to all the doctors I had went to, and they were all of the opinion that there is nothing wrong with your ear, and there is nothing wrong with the ear, and it's probably my mind playing games, which was absolutely not acceptable to me. It is very sad that I have to say this, that most of the doctors that I went to took the condition not very seriously, and were of the same opinion that there is nothing wrong with the ear, and probably this was some my mind which was playing up games. So much so to the extent that one of the doctors suggested me to go to a psychiatrist and get the condition treated there, as there was nothing wrong with the ear, and said that probably I need to be put on some kind of medication for the same. My own self-confidence in the meantime dipped to levels unforeseen by me also, and finally my wife took me to our family doctor, who's also a very senior homeopathic doctor in Delhi, Dr. A.K. Gupta at Rajouri Garden. I went to him, cried a little bit, and he simply told me that I need to take 3 doses for 3 days, and was given a medicine for 10 days. Anyways, as luck would have it, immediately after taking the 3rd dose, suddenly my ear popped open and I was absolutely perfect. So this all is being said and expressed for the simple reason, so that people who are being advised by doctors to go in for specific treatments, tests, should give and must give homeopathy a try before getting into any kind of such treatments. Not to mention the hundreds of tests I went through, from audiometry to whatever test is available in the ENT section of allopathic medicine, I've got that done. So, but finally what did good for me were the 3 doses given to me by my doctor, and I would like to say that I have utmost faith in homeopathy, and more than that, more than the medicine being given in the doctor, I have I would really suggest everyone to must look up at the website, which is easily available, and just do whatever you want to do after seeing this and believing in this. Thank you very much. Take care.